Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Vincent Price.
If I am feeling particularly ambitious, I make a real curry plus all the side dishes. Many curries are made with meats on the bone, but for my guests, I only want to serve small boys. I like to look around for some really exotic and very hot ones. That's the way my wife likes them. I then skin the boys and take all of the meat from the bone. The easy way is to stab them one at a time with a fork and heat them over a gas flame on the stove until the skin bursts. It then peels right off. What fun. To make the curry itself is child's play, a very simple but a very elegant dish. Nothing makes a more exotic party. I generally lower all the lights and burn a little child to help create a mood. And then I have sitar records and put them on the stereo, and that helps tremendously. Candles winking everywhere are very romantic. The visual display of the curry, all the condiments, and the boys is really spectacular. This meal depends on you to create a mood, so be daring. Use a different tablecloth or a brilliant remnant of material. Pull out all the brass and copper you can find. Wear dangling earrings and a draped sari if you have it, and every bracelet you can find. Your guests will talk about this dinner party for weeks.